live forever, would you? The way I look at it is the knowledge that I'm going to die that creates the focus that I bring to being alive.